Hello everyone, I'm Laszlo. Welcome to the episode 20 of my Britannia campaign playthrough. Wow, 20 episodes. I don't think anyone will ever watch this, by the way. So, let's get down to it. Yesterday, we defeated the Von Karsteins and the Empire Counts. And now the old world has more or less been stabilized. Chaos is another 23 more turns away. And right now I have some minor Beastman incursions in Sylvania and at Castle Carcassonne, but nothing too serious. My armies are on their way to reinforce the region. I am thinking about attacking Estalia, maybe taking these regions for some extra income, but I don't really need them, by the way, so the campaign is basically finished. Today I will be doing the Errantry War Battle with Luen Leonca. So he has a nice army here, but let's upgrade this army a little bit, shall we? Let's disband a unit of archers. I do not need them. And let's create an all cavalry army just for funsies. You know what? Let's try it. Let's see how it works out. Full cavalry army. Luen Leonca. And let's start recruiting better units. Do I even have the money for them? No. You know what? Let's move Luen Leonca back to square one and recruit a full cavalry. I don't even need to move him. I can just trade units with my other lords. So, give me your knights. Two Grail Guardians, two Grail Knights, and two more Royal Hippogriff Knights. We have been given to Luen Leonca.
The lady gives you her blessing.
So, four more places. I think I will get one more Royal Hippogriff Knights and maybe two more Grail Guardians. No. Three more Grail Guardians and one more Royal Hippogriff Knights.
Do you know who I am?
Protector. Yes, and you have them, perfect. You should move here. Let's have one more Hippogriff and one more Rear Guardian. Something like this, maybe?
I am the blood of
Sheep. Yes, one more place. Four Rear Knights, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 Rear Guardians. Alright, seems cool. Let's have another unit off. Let's have another unit off. Maybe Grail Guardians. Not Grail Knights. Alright. Now, as soon as Luen Leonca regenerates, I will
seek prophecy.
Finish the Errantry War Battle. So let's recruit the missing units here to Grail Guardians. Grail Knights, and I have no more money, by the way. One Royal Hippogriff Knight. Yes, one unit of Royal Hippogriff Knights. And that's it for this turn, I guess. I don't really have any more money to throw around. Maybe I have too many armies. Should disband one, maybe? Well, I do not know. Can I recruit any more damsels or paladins? Yes, I can have one more paladin, that's nice. Let's see, Virtue of the Joust, Virtue of Confidence. Virtue of Confidence seems nice. You will be. Let me see. Oh, an assassin, I guess. With Patrol Ambusher. Yes, let's have the Patrol Ambusher trait and the Assassination trait. So. Oh, one more commandment for Eastern Sylvania, which will be the minus corruption. Because Sylvania is corrupted as fuck. Chaos is moving its troops against me. But in 22 turns, Archaon will come. Ambusher discovered, technology research, and raiding. Those beast man. Quite annoying, by the way. Incredibly annoying beasts. So, Castle Waldenhof. Let's bring the war for you. Three more turns for Lu and Leonker's army. And Meanwhile, Chaos is, well, having the time of their life. Kislev is being completely obliterated there. They don't really care about that at the moment. I just had an idea. I will summon the Green Knight anyway, this army, so I do not need this Grail Guardian here. And I will summon the Green Knight and finish the quest. This is what I do. By the way, now that we are at the end of the campaign, if anyone's watching, please tell me what should I do next. I am thinking about starting a Skarsnik and Crooked Moon playthrough on very hard, or maybe a Chaos one. I have a few mods which can make the Chaos campaign not as annoying as it is at the moment. So, let's build up the economy, just as always. And some walls. Nothing too exciting. What can I build here? So, I can upgrade this building, which is incredibly useful. Or I can upgrade the cities. I will upgrade the cities and the public order building. I need the tax of public order in my beautiful regions. So, Lu and Leonker. And now I will just auto-resolve his army. As soon as he arrives to Castle Carcassonne. Perfect. So, let's deal with the beast man. Wow. The Buddhas are not kidding about colonizing everything. So, the greenskins are holed up at Barakwar. That's quite interesting. Dwarves have won the war against the greenskins. Wow, and the dwarves are... Well, they are not at war with the Wood Elves at the moment, but they will be. Just as always, the dwarves and the elves are at each other's throats. Right, let's also resolve this. Yes, yes, yes. I don't really care about you. You're running away.
Do you know who I am?
Filthy, cowardly beast man. See, you are recruiting and you are not recruiting, so you will attack them. So, 20 heroes, that's nice. So, Spear of Ember, no. Let's have the Violet Heart for the extra power. And Bohemond. No, Adalhard. Leveled up. Let's have a Pegasus for you. That's a nice thing to have. So, how are you doing? Mr. Lu and Leonker, very, very close.
My reputation is
glorious. That's a small army. But no worries, I will recruit new units there too, soon enough. Let's end the turn here. I'm guessing like three or four more turns I can actually start doing the Errantry War battle. The Respawn Tribe is sneaking ready for duty. My Damsel and my Paladin. Let's see. Adalhard lost his Damsel. And this Paladin was sent here to assassinate things. Fascinating. The gold mine. Yay! And the Grail Chapel. So, let's see, what do you have here? One more level until the Grail Wow, so I will go with the Longborn Militia.
My strength and wisdom are yours.
And not at full health yet. It will be very soon. So, The beastmen are hiding around here, but I don't really want to get ambushed by them.
Valiant lord.
That can be quite annoying. So I will not move out of Castle Carcassonne. I know that they are here somewhere in this region. As long as they are not raiding, I don't really mind them. Some minor chaos corruption. Warriors of Chaos has been destroyed. And another tide of Chaos
yes.
Warriors has come. So let's
just lion.
Kill them.
Attack.
Minor annoyance at this stage of the game.
Striking out.
That for
yes.
time was defeated so.
Honor is reward.
That's it. Let me see. Need to upgrade these buildings. And I do not have the necessary. No, I do not have enough money to upgrade these here.
The ladies chosen.
Oh. Damsel leveled up. She's a strong one. Let me see. Curse of the Midnight Rain. Let's have the Comet of Cassindora. I might use it. One more turn.
You seek the lady.
And I can start the Errant Reward quest. Chaos will come in 19 turns, by the way. Because I'm using the Better AI building and recruitment mod, which delays Chaos by 20 or 30 turns, but makes them much more stronger. Keep, I do not want upkeep. Recruitment cost is fine. Upkeep is the worst, in my opinion. I never go with the extra upkeep. Let's get some more money. So, everyone is healed up. Let's summon the Elector Counts.
You seek the lady's favor.
You out. Anybody into the army and start the errantry war. Maybe I forgot about it, but I cannot teleport there.
I am the blood of sheep.
That's unfortunate. At least I could teleport. Wow, used up my green knight for nothing. Alright, note to self, you cannot teleport to do the errantry war battle. First, to go there, I need the permission of the dwarves. Obviously, it is all dwarven territory, or orcish. Which is cool, cool.
King Lewin.
I'm very sad that I used my green knight for nothing. Again.
Guardian.
Should have checked it first. That's life, I guess. So, what should I do with you?
No,
I'll just
I
stay here for a few turns. Boemond, leveled up, cool. Boemond is level 7. And he is sitting there. Let's have a tenth share. Because he will be mostly a stationary lord. Let's increase the upkeep. Add upkeep income, sorry. So, let's bribe these dwarves to like me. Well, the greenskins are gaining ground there. That's interesting.
What do you require?
Military access? No. Well, how about I join the war against the Greenskins and Top Knots and you will grant me military access? Nope. Alright, I'll just offer you small gifts. Gratitude. Wow, Skarsnik is still around. Level 27. Certainly knows how to party. Nope. Bad stance. It's gonna be a long, long, long check to the south ends. Maybe I should not send Leonkor alone, after all. Now that I fucked this up. Agriculturalist. That's fine. So. You, my friends, will come with me. Not you, but the Fae Enchantress. Two stacks should be enough. And maybe this Paladin too, because he's a champion after all. And you. Upgrade everything I can. Two armies here. We'll upgrade them later. And let's move against Barakwar. Matuaka is under siege. Border princess. Do I have military access? No, I do not, but I will have now. And I will have them out. Save their asses.
On to victory.
Grimgor Ironheart's army. Wow. It's a strong army there. Level 11. Moonmaker. Oh, Albeik. Level up. Yay. Servant of Manan. That seems useful, but let's have the Grey Owl. And he will be able to sustain better units in the future. So I have two stacks in Bretonnia, two stacks in Sylvania, and two stacks I'm marching down to kick the Greenskins' ass. You know what? I will move three stacks down to fight the Greenskins. Flash to stone. So, who should I move down? Adahard. It'll be your holy quest. But first I have to re-recruit the lost units. So, it was... Krag Guardians. Wow, yes, I forgot. Cannot recruit expensive cavalry for 7 more turns. Efficiently.
I will indulge you.
It's life. It will be a very
who wishes the grail?
Incredibly slow process.
I hear the wind.
Alright. Let's save them. From destruction.
The lady at my right. Smite them.
They are running away from me.
By the light of the lady.
Alright, we will see. So, they are my infantry line. The Royal Hippogriff Knights will help out the front line, and they will be my flankers. The Guerrier Knight and Luan Leonkor will be on the front line. This trebuchet is just here to chill out. I'm just kidding. And they are my anti-lash flankers. Group 2 and group 3. And let's start the battle. So, everyone except the trebuchet move forward. We will meet them on the field of battle. Filthy Greenskins. They will regret the moment they were born. The Gobards, Goblin Spider Riders. Why are you not firing? Fire on them. Yep, I missed. Oh, I'm not moving forward. Let's go. Charge into them. You flank around. You two flank around. My Pegasus Knights will deal with these. With the Hammer of Gork. And let's see, my Hippogriff Knights will be diving in from behind. Take this out. Have them. Alright. Let's get them. Get into the battle. Let's cast a Not Comet of Cursing Curse of the Midnight Wind. Here. Engage. Noble Knights, fight. Wow. This is a bit too much. And they are retreating, they are breaking. Yeah, Grim Gorg. Chase them down. My damsel. Having great fun. So Grim Knights. Engage Grim Gorg. Grim Knight should engage Grim Gorg too. Alright. We are having a mess route. And that was fast. But these Night Goblins are still around. None can stand against the full cavalry army of Britannia. That was fun. That was incredibly fun. Why are you not breaking? Are you unbreakable or what? Nope, Night Goblins in melee. It's a break. Alright. That's it. We have victory. Decisive victory. So, let's execute the captives. Banner, retreat. Defeating him I am hard in battle. Hidesiker. I am loving these new traits, by the way, still. They are amazing. So. Yep. Let's get the lightning strike as soon as possible.
I protect Burton.
And how are you doing? You need 4 more turns. Can I even recruit any reasonable units here? Nope, I cannot. Alright, let's end the turn here, I think. Oh, I can build the buildings here. But let's build up the... farming buildings. Vanquish. The green skins from the Badlands. Crooked Moon Mutinous Gits have been destroyed. Finally, it's Scarcity just chilling here. Not really doing anything. Should I take Barakwar or should I just dwarves with that task?
Your plan is
a good one. Just destroy it.
Ride to glory!
Like this. Orc's Bane.
I am the blood
items.
Sheep.
That's it. And I'm not suffering attrition there. That's great.
You seek the lady.
So, I do not have a treaty with the dwarves yet, but they must love me after.
Greetings,
killing of the Greenskins. No, they do not know me.
All here are honored dwarf king.
Wow. These Greenskins are tough to negotiate with. Incredibly tough. So, let's recruit one more unit of Fea Guardians and maybe... Nope, I cannot recruit the Royal Hippogriff Knights. They're incredibly expensive. So, Just give gifts to the dwarves until they love me. And let's move to the Greenskins land. And then I will not provoke the dwarves to attack me. That way. I can even come try and move through the sea for a faster approach. Oh, one more skill point. Wound maker for you. Marienburg, you are sitting there. I guess you are bored as fuck. So, what are you doing? Well, let's just deploy you here. Chill out. I hope someone deals with Skarsnik. Character here, think of federated with the dwarves. That's nice. Mirbidens has been mistaken. Are these war? The border princes are at war with the wood elves? No, they are not. They are just colonizing randomly here and there. Oh, Kislev. You can trade with Kislev. No, let's trade. As long as I can. Let's just trade with them. The next chaos incursion is coming here. They're quite close, by the way. Luckily, my defenses will be waiting for them. Blessings of the lady. So, I can get one unit of Royal Hippogriff Knights in 6 turns. What? Military access? Yay! Finally, let's have a defensive alliance too.
Friends of the Dowie.
Not yet, but very soon. Because the elf don't really like me. That's strange. Alright. Let's take the Alcaraz. Slay them. I can move here. I'm still in camp. Attack. And they are reinforcing each other, so great, let's just raise it. Trade savior. Gain by reinforcing a friendly army. That's nice. And the blessing of the lady. The Fey Enchantress got the blessing of the lady. So, let me see. What do you have here? So, I think I should go with the with blood. With healing spells. Fine. Fey Enchantress is only level 9. It's a shame. It's a damn shame. The nation calls. Right. Look at the time. We are nearing the end of the episode, so I think I will wrap this up here. I hope you had fun watching this episode. We have defeated Grimoire Ironhind, had some fun with the Greenskins, tried out a new army composition. All in all, it was an alright episode, I think, and chaos is still coming, so stay tuned for that. But see you again tomorrow with the next episode, and I hope you have a good day. I hope you have a good day. Oh damn it, I cannot speak. I hope you have a good day. Bye!